are ready, kids?
Ice water turn Atlantic, night calling in a phantom.
No, you won't.
I can't hang out here all night.
Mr. Shedward, from now on, the Krusty Krunchy's open 24 seconds a day.
Here, please hit me as hard as you can.
Squidward, I'm bitching in the kitchen.
Don't hold back. Probably just standing at the register with that stupid ass on his face. Spies! Santa Claus!
Well, I'm sure you are.
I like your tone.
I wish that I could turn back time.
How's that?
Look at yourself. Childish thing I've ever heard of.
But it's fun. We're
Ying.
Hello, can I help you?
Can I get some roast beef, some chicken, a pizza?
But you just ate 3 foreskins.
Can I get a large sack of diapers, extra size? Ouch!
We now return to tonight's Creepy Time Theater presentation.
Hello, Shorty. What are you doing?
Nothing. Sitting here watching the game, smoking some butt.
Are you all alone?
What's up? What's up?
Hurry, Gary. Scary movie's on.
How about a little music to count me money to?
And now for the number one song in Bikini Bottom.
Ha ha ha.
I love this young people's music.
Sorry, Squidward, I'm not really feeling myself today. I guess I'm a little bit jumpy. I even asked Gary's corpse if he was gonna start fucking me. Pretty funny, huh?
Hilarious. Just deliver the food.
Okay, Mr. Krabs. Your butt's all better.
And if things don't seem right, don't come back.
Thanks, Doc.
SpongeBob, you can't beat me!
And now to get a good night's sleep.